Tamil Nadu Chief Minister J. Jayalalitha launched the first phase of the Chennai Metro Rail on Monday. The flagging off was done by video conferencing. The first phase will connect Alandur in South Chennai to Koyambedu in the north. The 10-kilometer stretch is likely to be covered in 18 minutes. With 4 coaches and a capacity of 1,276 passengers covering 7 stations in the stretch, the metro will cost the state exchequer ₹16,500 crore. The metro rail, which was launched after missing several deadlines, promises quick and convenient mode of public transport, and the service will also help in easing traffic congestion in the city. According to sources, the minimum fare for the metro service may be rupees 10 and the maximum rupees 40 for this 10-kilometer journey, with the ride expected to take less than 20 minutes. Correspondent Pramod from Chennai for ANI.